go as we aim towards the finish. Through the Geico restart zone. Waiting for the green flag, and it's shown to the field. And Martin Truex Jr. with another outstanding start. He clears.
Leads them out of turn four. 8 laps left here at New Hampshire. He is gone. Four
curling. Now coming in.
He looks at the white flag. domination today by Martin Truex Jr. He flexed his muscle early on, and nobody.